Alright guys, it's time. Welcome back to another Assassin's Creed game. This time we're playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate Jack the Ripper DLC. Now, before we get started, I want to thank all of you who have subscribed, liked my videos, and show support. It really means a lot to me. I never thought I was going to get to this spot ever. I never thought I was going to get 100. And so far, we surpassed that. And I'm very, very grateful. Very, very grateful. So hopefully we can continue. We can continue to grow, can't even talk no more as you can see. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the videos. Let's do this. Jack the Ripper. Now, I haven't watched a single clip in this game. I've only seen pictures, and it looks like I'm controlling the bad guy, but I don't know, like, do I play as Evie or some other crazy ass person? Got no idea. I'm very excited. Something new, finally. Assassin's Creed Syndicate took me so long. It was kind of a downtime for me. I went through some very, very bad things at the end of last year, which was kind of unfortunate. But you know, things happen. I'm not giving excuses to why I wasn't uploading as much, but it was really hard to stay motivated. What the hell? Who is this guy? No way, this is Jacob. What? Oh, this is good. He looks kind of evil. I don't know. Did he change face or something? So anyways, hopefully we get to stay consistent again. I'm gonna try my best 100%. Like, I'm gonna give it all I got. I had to stop a little because I was going through some crazy ass stuff, but now I'm feeling a little better. You know, eventually we gotta move on. We have to move on, and feeling better now. I'm not feeling so good about the loading screen though. It's taking a little bit long. I like the alpha looks kind of you know, like, not so good, and I mean it not in a bad way. Like, you know, I feel like he's not a good person no more. Something happened. He looks like a evil character. I like their hair though. Their hair looks nice, really nice. That could, maybe that's not even Jacob. I'm so dumb. It looks like him though. Oh, finally, holy crap.
For 20 years after the assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again. Katie! Oh, he can't. No, he can't, Ev. And Lizzie, not both, not in one night.
Nellie, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror's afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob.
This is something different, guys. I thought I was gonna be controlling Jacob. I was a little bit sad, but... We are not Jack the Ripper. Oh my goodness. We look just like him, bro. Of course he turns up.
I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you.
Fear. Jack's terror over London is based on his use of fear. Okay. One of Jack's fear tools is the brutal takedown, performing a brutal takedown to its bitter end with frightening any opponent witnessing it. Okay. Hold square in the same condition as classic assassination. You start a brutal takedown. Follow the instructions to complete it. Alright, let's do this.
Come on, you monster. Let's be done with this.
Run all you like, Jacob. I will catch you.
It's so weird. Don't tell me I'm killing that dude.
I need only follow your scent. The scent of a wounded animal. There is nowhere you can hide from me.
The fear system. Enemies react to the Ripper's terror in three states: calm, anxious, or frightened. Fear actions make enemies anxious, then frightened. You can affect an enemy fear state with fear tools, the death scream and spikes. What? Oh, let's do the death scream, I guess. What happened to your friend?
Stop! You want me, Jack? Come and kill me! This is
oh,
not
no.
Our way.
This is my dream.
This is awful. I just played as that character. Now I'm killing him. The fact that we're stronger than him... It's very sad. Oh, we get like... Oh wow. Here.
Scurry back to your hole, little mouse.
What the hell am I playing? I'm literally... This is so... This is not Assassin's Creed. Nope, this is not... What a weird gameplay too, like, I can never get used to it, man. Like, every time I play a new Assassin's Creed, it's something new that I gotta get used to. Holy crap, and it happens so damn often. Like, every game's so different, all of them. Not one similar.
Going somewhere, Jacob.
Jack, you're sick.
Don't you see the irony, brother?
Jack.
Only you know who the Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you and the Assassins. No, 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 no!
Jack, we can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
I don't think we actually killed him. That can't be it. Are they for real? That's scary. We can actually fight back, you know? Wow. This is shocking. Bulwark of Whitechapel, 1 month later. Oh, I want to see the map. It's gotta be different.
Miss Fry?
Inspector Abberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes this city has ever seen.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I've seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before. When I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
This is so crazy. I'm controlling the assassins and the...
Okay,
I was about to say assassin again.
Take you to the site where the Ripper first struck. The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night. Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry, where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
Oh, God. Take a look at the map real quick. It's the same map. Disappointing. I am very, very disappointed. Although, I don't think you can go here now. I think it's just City of London and Whitechapel. At least it changed though. It's like, it looks like it's snowing now.
We are not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly. That's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims.
God damn. Alright, let me see. Do we get the name of this character? This can't be Evie. It's like, there's a... Actually, I think Evie's dead. Because she's the last assassin, so who else could it be? Wait, it's Evie. Wait, that's Evie? No way, that's Evie. Evie is summoned back to London. I didn't hear her name. I only heard Miss Fry. Which, they call her Miss Fry too, but... I only know her by Evie. She looks old as hell. Alright, let's do this. Any clue? Blood. That's the only clue I got. The victim's body was found here. With her throat cut and multiple stab wounds to the abdomen, old blood stains persist. Oh, I can see the body. Time of death, 3 months ago, multiple wounds. Okay. Oh, that's a letter. Why did they always leave letters? Is that letter or blood? This blood. She placed her hand here, perhaps to rest from her injuries. She might have just outside her ring at the moment.
Okay. What did you discover?
Give me a moment.
Yeah. Give me a moment. Strange place for blood strings. Something covered in blood struck the tree. Her ring, perhaps? That's a lot of blood for a ring. Stuck here. Handprint. She fell, crawled, and then she died there. Then, okay, blood splatter. Oh god. Wait, do I have to throw it? I'm confused. I don't know what I'm doing. What? I didn't know what I did. I don't know what I just did. Oh! So I basically threw something. And that leads me to another place. Okay. I mean, I didn't throw it, but I expected it to land there somehow. And this should be... The ring should be here. The ring that only sworn assassins were. That was an assassin.
I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Fry. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion.
Wow. This is crazy. Alright, there you have it. That's the first mission. Autumn of Terror. Wow. That's crazy. What if it's actually Jack the Ripper? Oh, here we got Inspector Oblon needs your help. The Ripper's terror has inspired a wave of crime, from petty thievery to copycat killings. Whitechapel has become a place of brutal savagery. Bounty hunts, close to fight clubs. What? Carriage of Justice. Oh, new interesting activities, awesome.
I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London.
Someone help me! Hi guys, there you have it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'm excited to play this game. Come on, man. I'm blown away. Like, this is something totally different. It's really awesome. I can't wait to play more. Alright guys, I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.